Delta-Omicron Deltacron variant. Is it real or contamination? Virologist answers. As if a nightmare came true, an alleged new variant with the guns of Delta and Omicron variants has been detected in Cyprus. Scientists who identified it claim that it blends the two into a Deltacron. But is it real? Are we facing an incredibly dangerous COVID-19 variant? The world wasn't finished with Delta when Omicron decided to say hello. Now in 2022, both variants are battling for dominance, with Omicron gaining some edges here and there. Still, Omicron is considered not as bad as Delta. This is because death rates haven't risen to unimaginable numbers, unlike Delta. What experts warn people is the transmission, for Omicron can spread really fast to anyone, particularly vulnerable people. So, many are resorting to the fourth vaccine dose or the second booster to counter this variant. As the healthcare system faces struggles with testing kit shortages and rising hospitalizations, a new variant has appeared, it would seem. The alleged variant has been identified in Cyprus. Forbes reported that scientists there found it in 25 cases. The strain exhibited the combined elements of Delta and Omicron, like a spawn of destruction. It is dubbed Deltacron, discovered by Leontios Kostrikis, professor of biological sciences at the University of Cyprus. The new variant features genetic signatures of Omicron located inside Delta genomes. If this is real, then the anticipated nightmarish triple whammy variant has arrived. But are we dealing with a true whammy? Like other viruses, coronaviruses like SARS-CoV-2 can mutate for better or worse. According to virologist Tom Peacock, the claimed Deltacron is unlikely to be an actual variant. Peacock added that it might just be a case of contamination. On Twitter, the virologist posted a small update about the Cypriot Deltacron sequences, reported by several large media outlets. Peacock posted that the sequences do not cluster on a phylogenetic tree and have a whole Arctic primer sequencing amplicon of Omicron in an otherwise Delta backbone. While the initial explanation sounds alien to most, Peacock followed up that when new variants arrive for sequencing, lab contamination isn't that uncommon, sometimes because of very tiny volumes of liquids. So, initial findings must be clarified to eliminate even the tiniest hints of contamination. What those scientists have revealed isn't a joke, and many people will cling to the first news. Real or not, the world should be ready to engage such a nightmarish variant. COVID is still here, and until it is defeated, we can't let our guard down. Do you believe in this Deltacron variant? Do you believe the virologist is correct about the contamination? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.